Thank you, Claire. As we are with Pat Nagel, the winning goaltender. And, Pat, we talked about this with Coach Watson, the job the defense did in front of you, not only tonight, but in the entire series long.
Yeah, it was fun to watch back there. You saw tonight guys blocking shots, getting in lanes, getting sticks on pucks, clearing rebounds out, all those little things that make a huge difference in playoffs. And I thought from regular season to playoffs, we've seen a night and day different team as a whole, just playing smart, especially with the lead there in the third. You saw guys getting pucks deep, getting back. It was fun to watch.
You know, 2 weeks ago you were up with Grand Rapids. Then you come back down to Toledo. Does it feel good to not only come back but also lead this team to this victory?
Yeah, absolutely. Fort Wayne being one of our biggest rivals, they knocked us out last year. We wanted to get back in this building and win some games, and we were fortunate enough to get it done tonight.
Other end of the ice, Zach Fucale, some incredible saves. When you're going up against a goalie that's hot, does that put that much more pressure on you?
Yeah, you just want to compete and find a way to get some victories. Obviously, you did a great job, so you want to do the same thing for your team. And tonight, we were able to get a couple past them there, and then our PK stepped up bigger in the third.
Moving ahead now, Cincinnati will be the next opponent. You know the Cyclones very well.
Yeah, absolutely. They've been a very good team all regular season. It looks like they took down Kalamazoo, which was a tough opponent, so we know what we're in for. Very, very good puck-moving team. They're fast, dangerous on the power play, so we're going to have to play the right way.
With that series being a 1-3-3 format, I think that even puts more pressure on you guys to get that game one victory, because then if you do that, it really sets up nicely.
Yeah, we've been playing great at home. Having the crowd behind us has been huge for us here in the playoffs. And so, yeah, we have a big game for us Thursday down there. Yeah, and yeah, we're looking forward to it.
All right, thank you very much, Pat Nagel. Former Fort Wayne Comet comes back to Indiana and leads the Walleye to the series victory.